We're back with more WWF Prime Time Wrestling, back with Paul Bearer and The Undertaker. And no doubt, an individual knocking on The Undertaker's door, so to speak, is a berserker.
Oh, yeah. For the death of you, berserker, I can understand why. Why you would try to stab my Undertaker with your sword. Do you know what's going to happen to you and Mr. Boozy? You're going out. Oh, yes, right to the cemetery.
Berserker, you've knocked on the door. But on the other side of the door stands the Reaper. If the Reaper doesn't come calling on you, you don't call on the Reaper. Rest in peace, Berserker. Fuji. Rest.
Just a reminder, ladies and gentlemen, the body stars will not be seen.
Bodies, I love bodies.
This coming week, it will, however, return in 2 weeks' time. Body stars will be on a new time at 10 o'clock right here on USA.
Hello,
everyone. Right here on WWF Prime Time next week, in addition to which, joining us, ladies and gentlemen, will be the one, will be the only, the reigning WWF champion, Macho Man Randy Savage, right here.
Yeah, wonderful.
And by the way, Bobby Heenan, I must say that, I've enjoyed you this week. This has been refreshing.
Me too. It's been kind of nice. That's for a change.
Well, you know, sometimes you look at things different when time goes by. You know,